Hello everyone, welcome to another video from Upgrade or Trash It. In this video we've got the Latitude E6420, a fresh install of Windows 10. This laptop has got a second generation i7 processor in it, so it's pretty old. And what I've done is instead of it having 4 gigabytes of RAM in it, I've upgraded it to 8 gigabytes of RAM. And you can buy that RAM in the UK for about £7 or in the US for about $8. And I've looked on eBay and it is available. And the question is, how quickly will this laptop start Windows 10 and let me look at a live web page with 8 gigabytes of RAM in? So I'm going to get my stopwatch ready. And then I'm just going to press the on button. Now, when I ran this test with 4 gigabytes of RAM in, it took 1 minute 50 seconds or 110 seconds to start Windows 10 and let me look at a web page. So we're just coming up to a minute now. And I'll just go on to okay, excellent. And that saved us a massive 10 seconds. That's 1 minute 40 seconds. Or 100 seconds with 8 gigabytes of RAM in. Thanks for watching.